person.
Oh, yeah. You're getting ready, are you?
That's right. Yeah, it's definitely an art. Flipping pancakes is an art that takes practice.
Yeah, you can do that. I'm sure. That's what they get just right. There goes the bubbles up all over. Same spot in my grease on me, I better do it like that.
Woo! Yeah, sure did. Good job. Masterful.
Got that enough.
Yeah, sure did. Okay, we're at Melvin's house.
There you go.
On January 2nd, my mother's birthday, West Virginia, his house.
And Melvin wanting the mother to come up to see him.
That's right.
It's up or down? Up to your house, eh?
Up and across.
Yeah. What's this?
Okay. Woo! Amazing. Try it? Okay. Chris, can you you can grab this camera.
No, you watch out, it's done.
Mm-hmm. Keep, hold my finger down. Hold it.
Does it say, is it recording? Does it say pause? Okay, I'm gonna give it a shot. Here we go. Trained by Melvin Wine, not only in music, but in pancake flipping.
Oh, double.
That's done.
There we go. That's who's this done. For? For Melvin, I think.
Yeah.
This one's for you.
I'll get another one for you and then I'll eat one. I want to eat one.
There you go.
You better eat one.
Yeah, I'll eat one. I like it. I just need a half a meal on it wherever I eat. You can put some out in there too if you want to. Yeah, I like molasses. Good old country strong ones. I was such a... I let Jerry have my molasses pan once. He drank something during meals. He lived in Birch River.
Uh-huh.
I had just a little bit to take up, and I took up in a pickup truck, and I got there and everything. He had it all cooked and everything. No molasses coming out. I looked around, and I thought there's something wrong, and directly I said, Jerry, you got to... pan on backwards. Oh no, this is where it comes out. I said, you're wrong. So we had to take two pipes about 10 feet long and put them under there. And we got them on that and we just picked it right up to turn around and set her down hard and quit cooking.
How's your molasses song go again?
I like molasses. Good old country sorghums. We eat them in the winter and the fall. But when they crickle down my chin, then I'll lick them off again. That is when I like them best of all.
Good song. Woo.
You getting impatient with that one?
Yeah.
You're tapping.
You want another?
Huh?
I've got one right here.
I got one I'm working on.
You want another?
Here, why don't you let...
Yeah, Melvin, why don't you...
I don't worry about it. I've got plenty of time. I'll put on another after I give you this.
I can cook. I do all the cooking at home anyways.
Really? That's not true.
Is that right?
No, it's not true.
She won't cook for me.
Actually, we both cook quite a bit.
How about that? Well,
Chris likes to cook.
I had to cook after Eddie had her heart out of the stroke.
Hello.
Daddy Baker. So I told you I'll learn that. He's going to get a Prince in this way.
Oh, he is, eh? You have Prince? How old is he?
Well, he looks like he's about 19 or 20. Learns quick. He likes to play hymns. I don't play too many hymns, so when I learned to play, I didn't know nothing about him. But I learned a few. I know a few.
Hey, Melvin.
Yeah.
Sure is great to be at your house again. It's a beautiful house, the wine house.
When I get back to all the little fiddles again.
Okay, I'll get the little fiddles. Melvin has lots of little fiddles. GD on your fiddle? Mm-hmm. G tuning. Thank you.
Thank you.
ago. It's a true song, too.
I've been wanting to learn the words to that.
We've got a song, but...
Yeah, maybe on Sunday.
At the church. We're
going to
get all
of them. I'll look them up.
Melvin's new dog. He kept us up all night barking. It's a she. He calls all his dogs George. So maybe we'll call this one Georgina. Melvin's garden, covered in snow. And back here is the root cellar, where Melvin keeps all his preserves.
Let's try it. Hey, Aunt Katie.
There's a bug on me.
Thank you. Play it just once more on the fiddle so I can get you a little. Little Mohi from Melvin?
Oh, it's that old song my sisters used to sing that when I was a kid.
That's right.
Is that Wagoner?
Yeah.
That's a great tune.
You play that, don't you?
I heard that when I played a little.
Well, let's play it.
Okay, let's do it.
I don't know if I'm going to replay like a cat. I hope it will kill you, I do.